first song is interesting. It's a Gaelic, which is a Scottish language, Celtic language, which I was brought up with. It's the Gaelic interpretation of the seals. And then the second song, we put them together, is a Scots language version of the seal calling song. And Scots language is the same age as English, it's very old, it's very close to English, but it had lots of Norwegian in it. So words like bairn instead of child, hus instead of house, bra instead of good. And they even in some areas in the northeast and in Shetland and Orkney, it's only very recently that half six meant 6:30 rather than half to six. So old people still call the time differently. So it's quite interesting. I can't understand them.
We're missing a seal language.
Yeah, the seals don't understand them either.
up and there, he up and there, he up and there, up and down, he up and there, he up and there, he up and there.